Hello, everyone. The video shows three methods to use Shadow Rocket to connect GLU Proxy Dynamic IPS on iPhone.
In GLU Proxy Client, select Rotating Residential IP or Data Center IP.
Then select a country, state, and city. Then click Refresh. Select an IP.
Then a code will appear.
The first method is scanning the code in Shadow Rocket.
Click the scanning icon and scan the code in ELU Proxy.
Then you can see the proxy IP is added. Select the proxy IP. Turn on the connection button. Then run a browser to check the IP address. Here you can see the IP is a Canadian IP. Sometimes the location information is a bit off. The second method is directly copying dynamic proxy IP information. Right-click an IP and click Copy IP and List.
Click the plus icon.
Select proxy type, SOCKS5.
Then paste dynamic IP address, port, username, and password.
ELU Proxy Dynamic IPS also support HTTP, but SOCKS5 is more stable.
Then click Save.
Select the proxy IP.
You can test the connection speed. Then check the IP address again. The IP is also a Canadian IP. The first two methods can be used even without ELU Proxy Client.
But the third method, port forwarding, needs to run ELU Proxy Client in your iPhone and computer. Connect the same Wi-Fi. Here we need to set local LAN IP as the bind address.
Then save.
Click plus. Select SOCKS5 type.
Then enter local LAN IP address. Then forward a proxy IP to a port. Right-click an IP and select a port. Enter the port in Shadow Rocket. Then click Save. Then select the proxy IP to use. Okay, the three methods about using Shadow Rocket to connect GLU Proxy Dynamic IPS in iPhone is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.